Hello everyone and welcome back to Dark Souls 2. So we got ambushed last time by a very rude person. Let's hope that does not happen again. I'll try to look around a little bit more next time and see if I can find out where that guy is hiding. Give me your armor. Ah, you suck. Alright, see, so we gotta fight these guys again. What? The heck? Oh. Now I'm just getting impatient. No. I did it again. One attack. Huh. An ironclad helm, you say? Ah, those stats are a lot worse. Yeah. I'm also not a huge fan of the look. Though I don't really like this helmet with this armor either. I guess I could just go back to this, because it is a lot better. Oh yeah, that guy disappeared again. So I guess he died or he went back, I don't know. And I have to find another one. Oh, that's not good. See what happens now. You gonna run after me? I was hoping you would run after me. Piece of shit. Oh god. Yep. Well, so these guys apparently fall backwards. Oh, come on, just turn around, man. There you go. I don't remember having this much trouble with that guy last time. Alright, I still gotta go through this. Oh, jeez. Right, the Pharos Lockstone. Oh, what? He lived? They usually die in 2 hits. Huh. So what I need to do here is get these guys on this platform. I hate that shit. And then just do this. And then die. Man, I remember like just breezing through this last time. Now I'm getting impatient. Alright. Do this. Wait a minute. It seemed like the platform was going to give way. Alright, so the other guy just, I guess, backs up into the other room. I want to not get caught in that corridor. Ouch. Ouch. Definite ouch. And ouch. What? That attack penetrates my shield too? I didn't think it did. Oh no. No! Really? The arrow goes through the other guy? All of a sudden, I'm just having a lot of problems. I wasn't using a different weapon, was I? I don't think so. Try to use this, I guess. Yeah, like, even though the damage is higher, I'm... Whoa. There we go. I didn't. All right, that was better. Come on. Wait a minute, did I? What does this do again? Ah, well. All right then. I guess I just don't remember doing that? No, you piece of sh- Ah, you duh. Oh shit. Oh, come on. I don't really want to knock these guys into the lava because I want to see if I can grab their armor. I don't even know if that's possible, but. Oh, right. And I also would like to go there. But I think I need to hit another switch for that. Is that switch down here? Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Thought there was another switch in here somewhere. He's back there. No. Oh, you dropped something? Alright, so this guy must be like waiting on a beam or something. Oh, he's fucking right there. Really? Alright, so don't have to worry about that guy anymore. Unless there's another guy. Aha! Oh no! Alright, finally back to where we were. The heck is the... Alright. Oh, okay, I see. Thought I would have to maybe pull on an item. Or pull... Okay. So what if this guy, like, walks through... It'll cut him? So after you pass it again, it will drop in a second. Oh man. Okay. Come here. You prick. Oh, of course you dropped an item. Oh my goodness. Alright, so there's maybe a boss on the other side of that door? Yeah, this place is huge. Oh, this is a statue of something. That is a good question. Is it lava? Or lava? How did you die out here? Well, he's definitely fighting something. Okay. Maybe that's not a boss on the outside of this? Boss ahead and short hurrah for friend. Don't give up. Now the real fight begins. Tell you what, I don't feel like dying. So I am going to become human. I'm going to call upon aid. I don't want to fight through all that again. There we are. Arwen. Summoning sign failed. Faithful. It's a cool looking place though. So this is going to be a lava monster. And we're going to have to fight on like a small platform in there, I guess. That's what I would guess. I'm going to give him a good old praise the sun. Lovely. You guys ready for this shit? Because I have no idea what the heck is going to happen. Yep, lava monster. Oh, this is showing me that this is going to be one of those like final bosses. Oh god. Definitely looks stronger than that lost sinner fellow. Really? These guys are just casting. We're supposed to be getting in. Oh, we can't get in there. Jesus. Can't reach him. Oh, that's not fair. I gotta fight through all that shit again. Thought I had pressed the roll button. Yep. I like that there's no splash or anything. There's no collision with the lava. It's fake. It's not even real. I wish I could just run past all these guys. Oh my god, he's still alive. Dude, how many hits do you take? Yeah. Prick. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, cool, he fell off. Excellent. Oh, you know, I remember that now. Yeah, because I remember these things. And that's how you get to the ladder. Right, okay. Right, alright. It's coming back. Sorry, it's been a couple days since I played this. Yeah, so I remember that. I remember doing that now. Die. Nope, 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 nope. Monster. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is a mimic? No shit. I did not know they could be the metal kind. Lightning Wing Spear, Dark Armor. The darkest of armors. Oh, Dark Armor. That's from those Death Knight guys in Dark Souls 1. Gotcha. This is what it kind of looks like. Okay. Still. Not as good as this, though. Lightning Wing Spear, Dexterity Based Weapon. Okay. Just kind of seeing if there's any illusionary walls. Fire. Are you another mimic? So that Pharaoh's Lockstone probably opens a door so you can get up there to a bonfire and a chest. Oh man, that would be helpful. And another one up here. Safe zone. Yeah, don't have it. Hear more. Ah, this is a lovely place. I don't think these guys are affected by toxic mist. Don't have enough dex for it. Does fire damage? Physical blocking is okay. Interesting. Ugh! Looks cool. Also still have to upgrade this. So many weapons need upgrade. I just need to like, I don't know, spend some time and grind. That's it, huh? And then I can fall down. Try front and then down. Okay. Well, anytime you fall down in this game, you should probably wear silver cat ring. So let me go on that one. Okay. And Dark Souls loves these falling down sections, man. Be wary of rolling and then good luck. Okay. So I'm assuming, yeah, I need to fall on this one. Here. Oh, what? There's a thing. There's a skeleton in there? Oh, I can just fall down though, right? I can. Nothing else is here. Oh boy. Do the shimmy. All right. Okay. With this gold serpent ring, so I should be able to just fall down. Nice. Oh. So don't I already have a covetous gold serpent ring? Oh, I have the covetous silver serpent ring. Drop more items, drop more souls. Huh. Okay. I'll tell you what, we'll end this video here, and I'll see if I can get to the boss in the next one and defeat it there. So thanks for watching. I'll see you all next time. Take care.